Police are investigating a hate crime in Upper Fells Point after a group of teens verbally and physically assaulted a victim. Police say there have actually been 4 robberies in Upper Fells and Butchers Hill and believe they may all be connected. ABC 2 News' Brian Kubler has more on the story and what police are looking for. He joins us live.
Kelly, the victims describe a group of up to 10 teenagers in each case beating the victim and then taking their cell phones and cash. It's happening within just a few blocks here in Upper Fells and Butchers Hill. The victims are all white, and in most cases, they describe a group of black teens. Police consider at least one of the robberies a hate crime after the suspects used expletives and called a victim, quote, white boy.
I think it's disgraceful. I really do, because this is a nice neighborhood to turn around. It could be better, but if people are going to do that, business going to slow down.
And Nadia McVeigh, who opened Carducci's Corner Bar in Upper Fells last year, could hardly afford the threat. The last year has been tough, but her regular's faithful. The last thing she or any other business needs now is a roaming group of teens targeting a specific type of victim in such a small area.
It makes me sad, because you try to make something out of a place and then stuff like this happen is not right.
There is talk that there's possible gang involvement, and you know, we're not ruling that out at this point, but we just don't have enough to say yes or no.
What police do have is 4 cases, one of which considered a hate crime. In all cases, white males were attacked and robbed of their cell phones and cash. In one of the instances, the suspect brandished a gun, but no weapons have been used in the beatings. Each victim describes a group of 8 to 10 teens ages 15 to 18. It is enough of a threat to boost patrols and arrest whatever gang or group is targeting residents in the area.
We need to get some people to talk to. We need to see some other signs, but we do have a heavy presence of officers that hopefully will figure this out very soon.
Is this, has any...
Now, these robberies are happening between 9:30 p.m. and 1 a.m. both Monday and Tuesday nights. Police urge anyone that they see anything suspicious in this area to go ahead and call police. Reporting live in Upper Fells this evening, Brian Kubler, ABC 2 News.
All right, thanks, Brian, for that report.